Kai Brent, core maintenance.
Jewel Adams, atmospherics.
I've been trying to scavenge parts to repair my leg, but we haven't been able to lure the big core bots close to our crawler. I can't move fast enough to hunt him down. And Seth? He's too scared to go out on his own.
Well, if you want, Mack and I can find the things you need.
Really?
I got a whole bunch of shit.
That'd be great.
At my crawler.
Here,
and I got a teleporter.
Take this. You'll need it more than me.
But my shit recharges automatically.
I've got a list of all the parts for my leg inside the crawler. I'll send it to you over the radio.
Crawlers were meant to be temporary habitats. Once all the crews were awake, they were supposed to move into residential towers and other buildings closer to their work areas.
I really forgot what I was supposed to be doing. Well, not what I was supposed to be.
This must be the place. Hey, Kai, we're here.
Spiders. Green ones.
Sounds easy enough.
Well, the problem is these guys don't like sunlight. So you'll have to search for them under the sand and dig them up.
We got this. Right, Mack?
How do I take this thing down, Mack? Oh. Never mind, I got it.
Take a look.
First try. Let's go.
That's not the kind we're looking for. We want the
What color is that? Okay.
A green one. That's it. Get him, Mack. Car.
Green.
Part we need. Let's get him back to Kai.
Why is that a lock on? Oh my goodness, no. Mack, just destroy him, please. I can't. I think you're a little bit OP, Mack.
I designed the blue, yellow, and red core's personalities to suit a particular set of tasks. The hybrid cores were, by definition, more flexible and, I hope, better suited to unexpected changes in mission parameters.
This is perfect, Jewel. Thanks.
Mack, be good.
I'm sorry.
It's all right. You never seen a human with legs like this, huh? I'm one of the lucky ones. They were able to amputate before the infection spread.
Dust devil.
Class 3 outbreak. Hit Chicago first, spread from there. We evacuated to one of the safe zones. Not fast enough. How about you? East or west coast?
West. Southern sector.
Well, I heard that got bad. You lose anyone close?
My mom.
Now I'm sorry.
It's all right. My dad and I, we looked after each other. We were going to come to Far Eden together, but he had to leave Earth on a different ship.
He must be up in orbit then, asleep with all the others, waiting for the terraforming to finish. Hey, Seth, can you dial it up a little?
Here. This might help.
Where did you find that core?
I've actually found more than one, but I don't know what they are.
They're called prismatic cores. Top secret mandate tech. I've only ever heard rumors about them.
They fix the pylon, and they work on other Far Eden systems too. If we find enough of them, maybe we can get the terraforming back on track.
Or maybe do a whole lot more. I don't know for sure. But the core foundry might have the answers we need. I'll get my legs working and meet you there. In the meantime, Seth, you go with Jewel.
Don't worry. You're safe with us. Right, Mack?
All right. To get to the core foundry, you'll need to go up and over the quarry pit. Good news? Seth is a terrific climber. Bad news? He's afraid of heights.
Aw, come on, Seth. We'll do it together.
Might as well.
Dash in. Shock her. Over there.
Give it up. Doing it, Mac? Why are you just letting him beat him? Beat you like that.
Dash in, Mac.
Oh. Let's see what you can do. Oh, wait, what? What? That was, unexpected. Well, that's gonna take a try, no doubt. But, I didn't get a button for that. Jump in the air. I did not know. Oh, hi. Without Mack, I am not confident fighting anything.
Great. Don't mind if I do.
Okay. I'm not liking this at all.
Over here, Seth.
Oh, I forgot about the dash capability. Don't tell me I have to go do it all. Oh, cool. Ah! Whoa.
Let him have it, Mack.
Oh my goodness.
Zip in.
Wrong color.
That one,
oh my goodness, bro. No, 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 no. Sorry, Mack. Oh my god, what? Oh shit. Get off my ass! Oh no 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 no. Come on, don't charge me, don't charge me, don't charge me.
Here, Mack. Mack, charge.
Oh, he's wrong one. Dude. Anyways, what I called you out for. Don't know if, sorry.
Mack,
don't know if that's
in
a spot, but could you sniff it for me? Ah! Oh, okay. Wait, did the other one just fly over there by itself too? Jump there. Jump there. Gotta burst that bubble. Oh. I don't want to try. I'll wait. Jump, jump, dash. Jump, jump, dash. Jump, jump, X. Jump, jump, dash. X, X. No!
Come here, buddy.
You scared me. But how do I get back to where I was? Map. Oh no, is this bad? Am I drowning? I'm not gonna make it! Why is this here? Alright. Oh, I guess she did warn me. No, thank you. Don't see me. Hi. Scared me, Seth.
Give me a lift.
I can barely see you guys on my crawler's cameras. You've got to be hundreds of feet above the ground.
Shh, bro.
Don't worry, Seth. We got this.
Ooh, okay, okay, okay. I'm hitting that one. Going there. I'm probably dropping through that and then hitting that platform and then onto there. Hopefully. We'll see. We'll see. I really don't want to do this again. Can I skip that part? Okay. Gotta be a checkpoint. I thought he was gonna drop.
That's the way, Seth.
Well, I
did it.
Yeah, I would have fell to my death. That would have been sad.
Hey, Jewel. Sorry about the other day. I've been preparing for your launch a long time. But when your ship finally left Earth, well, I haven't cried that hard since your mother died. I know I can't talk to you directly since you're already in cryosleep. And even if I could, the communication lag would just get worse the farther you got from Earth. So I thought, why not record some messages and send them to you for when you woke up? Consider them half official, half private. Well, guess your old dad can't mope around forever. We've got lots of work to do. Research to make sure the Far Eden project succeeds. I'm gonna do all I can to support you and the other heroes on that ship. And that includes Mack, who I hope is sleeping close beside you. Until next time. Love you, kiddo.
That's right. This ought to be fun.
You're looking for a device called the Core Analyzer. I don't have access to the boundary blueprints, but I'll do my best to guide you there.
An empty cell bot socket. Little guy must be around here somewhere. Kai, I'm in some kind of crush pit.
You're on the right track. You just have to get past the grinder.
Certain materials are essential to the core production process. While rare on Earth, the crystalline structures we needed were in plentiful supply on Far Eden.
June 8th, 2053. First transmissions and the news from Earth. It's too terrible for words. During our voyage to Far Eden, a dust devil broke containment, raced across the globe. The Mandate was able to launch the last of the evacuation ships, but everyone left behind. Billions of lives. Gone. How do I tell the other teams? Tell them that everyone they ever loved is dead. That they're the only ones left.
Look out! Those Corbites are in attack mode!
Not now. There are only a few more days on my shift. I'll sleep hard. Until the next time I meet you. After all, what difference would 30 years make? Earth will still be a tomb.
gotta find a way up. Let's see what this console does.
Interesting. Trial and error. Error for the win.
Hey, Kai, I see fire.
Must be the forge. Mack and Seth should be fine. Their frames have really high melting points. But you
got it. Don't touch the fire. I think we found the analyzer. Big ring in a big room?
That's it. Just put the prismatic core into the main console and we'll be all set.
Let's go. Seth, come on. Looks like the power cores are missing.
There ought to be an incubation chamber nearby. You should find plenty of cores in there.
Okay. the incubation chamber.
What's it like? It must be incredible to see so many newly forged cores.
Well, most of the cores are gone. This whole place looks torn apart. Analyzer's up and running.
All right, let's check out that prismatic core.
Let's see what makes you tick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
Dad! Kai, did you hear that? There were voices coming through the core. Maybe it's some kind of transmission from the ships in orbit.
All I see on my end is a wall of mandate encryption. I don't have enough compute power in my crawler to crack it. But I know a place that does.
Analyzer.
You need to find a way to shut it off before it goes critical. The explosion could destroy the whole foundry.
Okay, I see some energy cells. They look like they're overheating.
Destroy them! Thought I'd lost you, Jewel. Great work.
So, where do you think we can crack the mandate encryption on the prismatic core?
Far Eden Tower. It was built to control the terraforming process, so it's got to have plenty of compute power. There's a tram at the back of the foundry that leads straight to the E-Tower. I'll meet you there.
All right, sounds good. Seth, let's go.
At peak capacity, the foundry could produce hundreds of cores every month. From there, the cores would be boxed up and shipped all over Far Eden.
tram rail. This must be the place. Yeah, Seth. That's quite a view. The tram must be at the E-Tower. This console should call it back. All right. Now we wait. Uh-oh. I guess someone doesn't want us going to the tower. Everybody still in one piece? Kai?
Almost there! I'm fine, Sam. Just wanted to see what the parts you got me could do. The E-Tower. The heart of Far Eden.
Looks shut down. Just like the pylon in the factory. But not for long.
Listen, Jewel. I didn't want to tell you over the radio. But the voices we heard didn't come from the ships in orbit.
What do you mean?
This might sound crazy. But I think the voices were coming from inside the core.
So you're Victor!
Jewel, get out of here!
What?
Seth can take you and Mack back across the rail.
I'm not leaving you here with him!
Seth is not strong enough to take us all. You've got to keep the course up, no matter what. There's no time to argue, Jewel. Go!
You can't show off a move like that and then die. You're strong enough to jump the fuck out of it.
There's another way to the E-Tower. You'll have to go through a mandate exclusion zone. It's off limits, but you can use my crawler to override the security gate. Be careful, Jewel. Victor's...
Kai! Kai, do you read me? No, we can't go back. We need to find another way into the E-Tower. Don't worry. Kai can take care of himself. He's okay. I know it. He has to be.
Yeah.
Come on, guys. Let's head to the E-Tower.
If Kai could take care of himself, Kai could handle that guy, he would not have told us the rest. But morale, you know?